Elbow, spool, T, then at you can see that the T and also a combination of two bulbs. This is one bulb and the second bulb. And after this installation, first area of installation is the next part, is this part. This part of area. By spool, then combination of T reducer 2x4 diameter.
continues to combination of tear reducer 2x3, an exit point of the pipe which we installed.